actually. Oh, jeez. Christ.
Know the fella. Seems he's still got a knack for making enemies.
It's only fair they give me a cut of the profits, don't you think?
Yeah. Right? Minimum's armory. Oh, yes. Yes.
To this? Catch!
Thanks.
Appreciate it.
Just used up quite a bit of ammo, so. Well, not ammo, money. Can't think straight sometimes.
Interesting.
Two lockpicks now.
God makes all kinds of soldiers, but he only made one Cornelius Slate. My father followed him up San Juan Hill, through the legations in Peking, and as he put it, through hell the order was given. At today's muster, Slate asked me if I was Sergeant Monroe's daughter. I said, yes, sir, I am. Slate said, your father always wanted a son. I hope the fool has wisdom enough to recognize his good fortune.
Sounds like Slate is a somewhat decent guy. Come on, Elizabeth. We're going back down.
Tip there were contraband guns hidden in the fellow traveler. Didn't find them, but funny thing, we found some old uniforms under the floorboards from the war. Took guesses as to why they were there, but who's there? You're Slate, right, sir? Put the guns down!
Did you hear that, Comstock? That is the sound you have never heard. The sound of a soldier's end. Come to your hall of heroes. Prove me a liar.
Secret message from the Vox Populi.
Well, you're the junior codebreaker. What's it say?
Don't know. There should be a codebook somewhere.
Find the cipher and its corresponding codebook to uncover hidden treasure.
Gondola access to the Hall of Heroes. Must be because of what's going on with that man Slate.
Well, I suppose we could take those skylines above us. We just need to find a way to clear off that cargo first.
Well,
This is going to be fantastic.
Think that keen eye of yours could find some ammunition lying around? I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best. Line's clear.
Been a huge fan of RPGs.
Veterans! You shed your heart's blood for Columbia! Lost limb and viscera in the godless Orient! Comstock did nothing! And yet, look up! Whose image squats above you even now? At every angle and insult! If the prophet would make a painted whore of our past, what fresh rape does our future hold? Let us now make our stand and fill yonder hall with true heroes!
Blame him for being angry. Stolen valor and all that.
Sniper rifle. Booker, here! Keep my eyes open for more.
Thank you. Oh, that's the wrong. That's one of those machines, whoops. There you are.
Take this ammo. Looks like we found where your old friend Slade is.
Just find that shock jock and get the hell out of here.
Need money? Take it.
Oh, God. It'd be nice if the recoil on this wasn't so high.
Some cash.
Thanks.
Great.
Man who takes a stand. for God and sweetest fatherland, but here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.
Oh, that is gaudy.
Father Comstock, commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not lead the 7th. Hell, I don't even remember the guy.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Well, I'll be. Slate? Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep this shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock, wants my boys dead. We won't die at his hands.
There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die at the hands of a tin soldier, or a real one!
Give us the shock jockey.
If you want the vigor, Booker, you will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you in Mindy and Peking.
Why are we enemies? Goddamn sense.
Perfect.
Up to 6 lockpicks now.
I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo, but the right materials aren't always at hand.
Boxer Rebellion.
What happened there?
Hey, King. It was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock tells it.
Coat of Harms. I'll take it, but I don't think I'll use it.
Comstock led the Colombian troops.
Comstock wasn't there! The boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends! Is there even a stone to mark that sacrifice?
Just give me what I need.
I will, after you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the ghost dancers.
Who are the ghost dancers?
Wounded Knee. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
Thank you.
tin soldier is taking credit for the deeds of the real ones. Now your companion, young lady. He wrapped himself in glory on December 29, 1890.
What does he mean?
You don't want to know.
There. That wounded knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker! Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta. I still hear the screams. Let's come, Stock.
There he is!
Here's the soldier I spoke of! The kind of man Comstock pretends to be!
For this, I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
And what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. If you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose.
What are you doing?
I've got what you need, Booker. You will
find me past the First Lady's memorial.
Say what you want about Lady Comstock. The woman had an eye for fashion.
You've seen what Comstock has done to my history. Now see how he's rewritten his own.
The seed of the prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady, but for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
Okay, I need to let my dog out. Alright, I'm back. I got myself a little bit of caffeine as well. Mountain Dew Zero.
But the child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night.
For a single week, oh bullshit. And I'm willing to bet Elizabeth is that child.
That's my tower.
Lo, while Daisy Fitzroy has murdered my beloved, she shall not have the child. She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
Right? You don't have to follow his footsteps.
Can you get this open?
I'm willing to bet Daisy killed Comstock in self-defense. That's how awful these people seem to be.
To those who loved me, I was the most generous of souls. There was no pain I would deny them, no betrayal I would not gladly give. And when I had scorched the hearts of all who loved me, the prophet said, "There is nothing you can do for which I will not forgive you. For God has granted me sight, and through his eyes, even you are loved."
What?
Much obliged.
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
That?
It's a tear. Something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Do it.
Okay. I feel it's more where that came from. Whenever I'd get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Try that one! Turret, now!
Careful!
That's enough, Slade. We just need the Vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slade!
Want to hold on to this?
Got it. Keep your eye open for that shock jockey, Vigor.
Possession for less. Huh.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy. Too rare is the man who takes the stab in you
for
and
God
I,
and sweetest fatherland. For here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city.
That's what Comstock will turn us into. Wires and gears to replace heads and hearts!
Booker!
Oh, son of a bitch.
Go ahead.
There was a locked door in the gift shop. I think I can open it.
Except we can't reach it.
You want to take a look at this?
I'll give it a whirl. There.
Okay.
Need money?
Thanks.
That'll do. The whole place is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here.
It's like this have taken them. Look.
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
Looks easy enough. Got it.
That's the case, though.